All the footage was recorded live on twitch.tv/soaringincarnate. Go over there and give me a follow. That way you guys can get notified whenever I go live and be part of the live reaction experience. Alright, now... Welcome back to Far Cry 6. Alright, last time we got shot on a boat. I think it's that boat out there, actually. No? I want that bird. What is this? Pro. I'm a pro. Where is this? F. Also changing that. What the fuck is with these base options?
Blue armband. Must be Libertad.
Oh, the blue armband. Okay, so she gave me the blue armband to prove I'm in Libertad. Okay. Have some recycle.
Shit, who's shooting? Better stay quiet.
It's melded on you. That's why you died.
What
now,
the
I'm gonna... Damn it.
Okay, fuck you too then, asshole. I'm done to
save! Oh my god!
Damn it, I died. Ooh, that's a cool death animation. Alright, first death. Isla Centauro.
Need to find that camp.
Oh, I'm all the way back here. Fuck. This too. No, okay,
shit, who's shooting? Better stay quiet.
The Claren, but he smells. He stinks like animals. I can smell it on your clothes. Your sweat.
Okay, we're good.
I'm not the only one looking for Clara.
Best friend.
What's this?
Ooh, I got booty
would be
shorts.
Useful.
Oops. How do I change your gear in the arsenals menu? That how do I? Oh, ooh, arsenals. Okay. Pistol, cool. Machine guns, cool. Let's see. I changed my pants. So I'm gonna up to them. That's cool looking. Cool. Have any new shirts? Nope. Do I have any new bracelets? Nope. How about, can I change my Sonic shoes? Nope. All right. All right. Come on. This is our dinner. Ooh, melon. I like melons. Boop.
Get to Libertad. Right. Steal a boat. Sail the fuck out of Yara. Easy. And now I'm talking to myself. Perfecto.
Hey, you fucking...
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, dick. Over here. Oh. Oh, there's no animation anymore for skinning a boar or killing a boar? That sucks. No pase. Well, good thing this sign can't stop me. I can't read.
This can't be the right way.
This can't be the right way. Okay, so she's kind of guiding me. I'm worried about what to do, but fuck you, do that. Oh, maybe I should follow the blue path.
Bad time to be a guerrilla.
Ooh, you get this right off the bat?
Been
hell
a while
yes.
since I used one of these.
Yes!
Lara doesn't want visitors. Gonna show your face before you shoot me? I'm Danny, a friend of Lita.
Oh, that's put a bag over my head, really.
You are the only survivor?
Yep. That I know of.
Answer me. I said, are you the only survivor?
Si.
Lucky.
Lita knew the risks.
That's all you have to say?
You're here. That's what matters.
Just a second, hermana. I'm getting the hell out of Yara.
But you're in my camp.
I need a place to stay. A few days.
Libertas no charity, hermana.
Lita said you'd help.
Lita also said you weren't a pussy.
Come mierda.
You're an orphan, see? Funny how friends can be closer than family. Remember, Danny? Castillo has kept you an orphan.
Why do you want to run? I watched Castillo order a whole boat of our people shot to death. Get as far away as you can from that psychopath. All of you.
When tyranny is law, revolution is order.
Quoting Bolivar won't save you.
It's Pedro Albizu.
Gonna save Yara with library cards. I have a list.
Free elections, free expression, free the outcasts. A Yara free of Castillo's. Simple.
Simple. Castillo's got, what, 300,000 troops? I count 6 burnt-out guerrillas, and you, with a bullet to the leg.
You don't believe me? I'll show you.
We launched an attack from our base to this island. It was a basic operation.
Ooh.
Hit a Viviro tobacco plantation, snatch some fuel, and go home. But Castillo's forces were waiting. Got us down from 60 to 6.
You need to get back to your base.
Yes, but this island is surrounded by a blockade. We don't have boats, we don't have much gear. And we are not leaving until that Viviro plantation goes up in smoke. But we are guerrillas. We know this land inside out. You're already familiar with our guerrilla paths. They were built by the legends in 67. They're spread like a web across all of Yara. Now, they're ours. Guerrilla paths are good to ambush soldados or to hide if the army is on your back. They have caches that will help you survive.
Cool.
And all of this is legit? This map is old as hell.
Made for turistas. Yeah, it's out of date, but you got the regions, municipalities, and landmarks of Yara. He'll get used to it. Now I need to call in some favors with the locals to get us a boat, and you need to go find me Juan Cortez.
Who?
Someone who can make one guerrilla fight like 1,000.
Okay. But when do I get my dog? I want that dog.
You know I'm not a guerrilla, right?
You tell Lita that?
I'll give you food, a bed,
dude,
even a goddamn
really
boat to sail to the Yankees. But it's gonna cost you bullets and blood. You can shoot, so shoot.
Okay. Game? Did she not want to voice that line there? gonna fall. Cool. Ooh, I got a map. Sweet. My primary weapon is now a fall. And my pistol is that. Okay, cool.
Danny.
What?
I attacked this archipelago with a man named Juan Cortes. He helped me build Libertad from the dirt. Juan's a spy master from the pre-Castillo days. Can build an ICBM from a goddamn ice cube tray. Pulled off ops for Espinosa, the KGB, then flipped to the CIA and Mossad for fun. Juan is my mentor. He's also unstable and an alcoholic. When shit went south, he was so embarrassed, he walked straight out of my camp. Castillo soldados would love nothing more than to capture a double agent like Cortez. I need him back with Libertad, Danny. He's... Get down to that village and bring me Cortez. I hope for your sake he's sober.
You're really going to let this Ingao stay here?
What's the problem, Julio?
The problem is we're not a fucking charity, Clara.
As long as Danny helps us, Danny stays. This isn't a handout, it's a two-way street.
But you don't even know her.
I'm not in a position to turn down help. We need fighters. Simple as that.
You really think this kid is a fighter?
We're about to find out.
Took a gun from you, didn't I?
What do you want?
Did I ask you?
You're not one of us.
Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up! I don't give a fuck. Changing my shirt in front of you now, you fucking bitch. Now you get to see my boobies. Alright, now I gotta find Juan Cortez, and then we add...
Viva Libertad!
Ow! Oh, it is an assault rifle. Okay, I wasn't sure. Sometimes foul is always represented as a semi-auto weapon or a full auto weapon. Oh, there was another this. Sweet.
Danny, how's the earpiece? Can you hear me okay?
Loud and clear. The spy shit works, Clara. I'll give you that.
Bien. Keep your gun holstered if you want to stay out of trouble. Especially in areas with a lot of soldados.
Si, I got it.
A smart guerrilla picks their battles. Suerte.
Okay. Holstering your weapon. Q to open the weapon wheel. Approaching soldiers too closely will still draw suspicion. Quickly unholster with left click. Okay. I'm assuming I also run faster with my gun holstered anyway. Wow, this game is really pretty.
Don't know the name. What does he look like?
Oh, shit.
Papers.
I don't have them on me, senor.
Papers? That's a serious offense.
There it is.
That looks like a Juan.
Today we drink in the worst fucking cantina in Yara. Or is it Colombia? Kirat, Chechnya.
Juan Cortez. I like these splashes.
Leave the bottle. Let's work for you.
De nada.
Guapo, you listen. Rule 16. A guerrillero's revolution never ends. Always another war, another cantina, another ugly bartender.
Juan Cortez?
What do you think gave it away, Guapo?
Alligator! Guapo!
This isn't a fucking zoo, abuelo.
Clara sent me to find you.
Si. I learned long ago never to doubt her. You will too. Hey, I know you.
Don't think so.
Yeah, I know you. It's like I'm looking at a mirror, Wapo.
What are you talking about?
Those eyes, Guerrilla. You got a taste. You convince yourself you're a hero, but you wake up a junkie, just like Juan Cortez.
This is a fucking waste of time.
Can you whistle?
What?
Nah, you can't whistle.
Coño! Fala, venga!
Jesus Christ!
You fucking rat. You're worth more dead anyway.
What the fuck?
See, Guapo is in love with you. And I ruined the only copy of my book.
I mean, well, not all.
Bueno, mis socios. Vámonos. Once again, we have outstayed our welcome.
Yeah, well, now we're gonna have a shootout here because you decided to go loud. But you know what? Whatever.
Wants to be your friend, or maybe he just needs to take a dump.
Only one way to find out.
Guapo, amigo, let me pet him. Want some meat? There you go, buddy.
How long are you gonna stick around for, Danny? Do I have time to make a snack? Maybe take a fucking siesta?
You handled a gun before. What's your name?
Danny. So Clara says you're a legend. Ex-KGB, ex-CIA.
I got more fucking exes than your porn search history.
Okay.
Some men, they break eggs for breakfast. But Juan Cortez, he breaks fucking countries. Hold up. New plan, Danny. Vamos.
The plan is to go back to Clara's camp. Where the hell are we going now?
Grabbing a supply crate.
Danny, over here. Juan Cortez. See that smoke? That means the watchtower just got a supply drop with some of the rarest materials you'll find in Yara. And you are going to go get it.
Now you want me to steal shit for you?
Gunpowder and Supremo Bond. The Cerveza and Chaser of Resolver. I'm gonna teach you to make shit for weapons. Because making shit for weapons is cool. And it's rule number 9. Always use the right tool for the right job.
You coming with me?
Fuck no. You got Guapo. You can tear shit up with him. But if you want to be sneaky, leave him behind. That cutie loves to make a mess.
Stay there.
At least you're here to help Guapo. Weapon or not, military will shoot me on sight here.
Weapon away. Hey, last warning.
Sick of these idiots.
A true Yara love for their country, love for their children, love for their president.
Leave Clara now. Let's go.
A guerrilla is a ritual. These animals are not capable of love. For their hatred.
How the fuck are you not looking at me? Doing stealth missions.
Guess this could be useful.
Are you a true Yara?
Babaru? Supply drop, and we're good.
What the hell are you going to do with this one? More shit for one.
Who's there?
No one!
Adios!
Sabias palabras de nuestro presidente, Anton Castillo.
This is more like it.
There you go. MS-16.
There is a wall dividing our country.
Found all your shit, Juan.
Good work, Danny. Now hurry up already. We need to get back to Clara's camp.
That's what I've been saying.
Oh, that's actually a pretty good haul, I have to say. This rifle. Cool. And did I also get a new... I got a new something.
Okay,
oops.
We got more than enough. Let's get the fuck out of here.
All right.
So what's with all this junk? You building something?
Patience, Danny. Rule number 8. A guerrilla knows how to wait. Like a spider.
Ooh,
or a serial killer. So, how did you get to this godforsaken hellhole?
I was on a refugee ship. We didn't get far.
Yeah, yeah. And I came here on a chopper in our baby invasion of Santuario. Shot straight out of the goddamn sky. No, I mean, what's your story?
Orphanage in Esperanza. Then the military. I'm no guerrilla. Just helping Clara out until she gets me off this island.
Rule 20. Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
Enough with that shit.
Too late. The horse is out of the barn and now the fucking cocaine is all over the kids, Danny. There is no what? Other option.
America is my option.
Of course. And you think Americans want your Yaran blood? The American dream is for Americans, Danny.
You don't quit, do you?
Nope. Wapo hates quitters.
Coño. If you two are so close, why is he following me?
Wapo goes with those who need him most. Like those therapy dogs in your precious America. You can trust Wapo with your life.
Yeah. Not sure I'm there yet.
You got time.
You said your chopper was shot down in the invasion. Can you fix it?
So I can fly you to the Yankee?
No, I...
It's grounded, but I'm working on it.
Patience.
Now it's time for Juan Cortez to show you how to make something out of nothing. Did I ever tell you rule number 9?
You just did.
Always use the right tool for the right job. Words to live by.
Okay.
I like him. He's cool. Ooh. I want that. Give me that.
Give me that.
found your boyfriend. Yeah.
How many others?
The legend returns.
The legend needs to piss, Heffa.
Who's she? She was a journalist who dared call Anton fascista. Now she's an outcast, a slave for his paradise. And she's not the only one, Danny.
Rule number 11. For a guerrilla resolver isn't making do with what you have. It's inflicting chaos with everything you've got. What would it?
Time you learn about resolver, Danny.
I was 6 when I rigged my first bike with a chainsaw motor. The blockade means I have to resolver every day, Juan.
Nah, that's survival. For a guerrilla, resolver isn't just making do with what you have. It's inflicting chaos with everything you've got.
Keep talking.
A guerrilla's best weapon is the workbench. Go ahead, Danny. Let's take a crack at those weapons. No offense, but your battle rifle is a little basic. Let's fix that. Rule number 9. Always use the right tool for the
Sometimes I lie awake at night asking myself, Juan, how can you kill people faster? The answer is soft target rounds.
Excellent, Danny. Now you can pop enemy flesh like a ripe watermelon. Okay, let's look at your other rifle. Let's say your target remembered to wear their helmet and vest today. You're gonna need some armor-piercing rounds. These rounds? Nice! Now you got your own supply of high-velocity war crimes.
Cool.
Let's look at your attachments. Time to make your very first suppressor. This will turn a bang! See how easy that was? Now you can silently headshot your enemies like a real asshole. The workbench is your friend, Danny. A friend with benefits. We'll see with it.
Okay. Can I fuck around with my own thing, too? What else we got here? Not sure. I guess I can't upgrade never mind, I can. Alright. Have any attachment mods? I don't have any mods for my pistol at all. Shit. Alright.
Damn. Nice looking shit is addictive.
What's this
with that workbench,
story?
You can build a new Yara.
I don't like their chances up here. I
Operation completed. One of a kind.
Alright.
Baby.
Resolver and scavenger. Resolver weapons to improve and customize them at the workbench using materials. Steal materials from military supply crates. Hunt animals and trade meat for materials as well. Cool. That, I believe, is where we're going to end things off here for YouTube.
Suerte.
We'll go a little bit longer on Twitch, probably one more episode. That way I can upload that to YouTube as well. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Take care, everybody, and I hope you guys have a wonderful day.